Hello and welcome back to our video. In this video, I'm going to be showing you about this pyautogui project that I made. It opens a calculator, types in a mathematical function, then it opens notepad and types in the same mathematical equation. Let's see this work. It asks for a user input. I'll put 8 plus 0 minus 3 equals. I press enter. Opens calculator, types in the equation, goes to notepad, types in the same equation. It's like magic. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Bye.